It's not an easy road you've chosen, but you're never alone in this.
Augusta is still dark. Location enclosed. Exercise extreme caution.
Thank you. Someone there?
What the fuck was that?
Who's
that?
This is
hey, no! They're back!
They're kicking?
Jesus!
Wish it hadn't come to that.
Please don't be ferals again.
Bring it! And...
Hey, something's out there.
Pam wants you. She explained why, but I couldn't figure it out.
Ah, it's our newest agent.
Augusta's safe house was destroyed by the Institute.
It's as I feared. 3 safe houses gone. Hard to imagine. I have nothing further for you at the moment. I'm sure someone else could use your help. No shortage of fires to be put out.
Confirmed. Agent Fixer has arrived. I have a mission for you. Without increasing efficiency of synth traffic flow, odds of entire organization being compromised increase daily. Solution: a new distribution center needs to be established.
So, give me the details.
Pacify the target location. Fortify position to protect current and future railroad assets. New distribution center will be codenamed Mercer Safe House. Good luck.
Movement detected. Sensitivity of my sensors clearly needs a jump. Hello.
good, you're here.
Ham.
Setting human-machine interface to 100%. Good evening, Agent. My data indicates Mercer's safe house has been established. Reward dispensed. Further help is required. I have the location of a Black Ops cache. It contains supplies our organization needs. Railroad Alpha has asked for you to secure the cache from any hostiles in its vicinity.
Tell me about the mission.
The cache is hidden in compliance with tactical counter-surveillance protocols. This RFID device will locate and unlock the cache upon close proximity.
Got it.
Agent's assessment is correct. You only have to secure the cache. Runners will transport contents on a separate timetable. Terminating human-machine interface.
Doc Carrington's been asking for you.
Carrington.
Ah, good, you're here. There's been a development. A raider gang has captured one of our agents, codenamed Blackbird. The twist is, we thought he was already killed at Augusta Safehouse. Desdemona clings to the far-fetched hope that A, Blackbird is alive, and B, he can tell us what happened to the synths held at Augusta when it fell. So she wants you to tackle this fool's errand.
Give me the details. No promises, though.
The dead drop has the full briefing. Raiders aren't known for keeping their captives alive. But, since you're risking your neck, good luck.
neighbor, huh? You looking to get stoned or stabbed?
It's got Who's there? Ambush all over it.
Time's up.
Incoming!
Thank you.
I'm in.
Beginning. Startup sequence. Unknown. Hardware detected. Auxiliary BIOS detected. Flashing operational subroutines. Micro brewers operational. Internal bottling mechanism operational. Output dispensary operational. Detecting brewing subroutines. Holotape detected for Gwyneth Pale Ale. Startup sequence complete. Dispensing sample for approval by technician. How would you describe the testing sample provided?
Like piss water, you dumb machine. Don't you have anything harder?
Acknowledged. Starting internal recalibration of flavor sensors. Shall we commence delivery to the Hotel Rexford?
Change of plans. I've decided to keep you myself.
Understood. Are you ready to set the parameter? Whom at this time?
I'm ready.
Very good. Please select the default whom location. Whom parameter accepted. Beginning transit.
Hey, you. Randolph Safehouse has been MIA since Switchboard, but now we got one of their dead drops tagged. Dez wants you to check it out.
It took this long to make contact? Sounds suspicious.
Yeah, it smells fishy. But if some of our boys need help, we gotta do what we gotta do, right? Once you take care of the dead drop, report in to Dez.
Survivor from Augusta, Blackbird, is dead. I didn't find any evidence of where the scent is.
As I expected. Well, at least you weren't hurt. Perhaps Desdemona will listen to me next time. Hopefully this will help you in your future missions. Now, if you don't mind...